Working remotely demands security. Your network needs protection from prying eyes. This video will show you how to set up the Remote Access VPN on Nebula to connect to the USG FLEX H series firewall. Ensure your team can access company resources safely from anywhere. Let's start with the admin side. Log in to Nebula with your Zyxel account. From the menu, go to Configure, then Firewall, and select Remote Access VPN. Enable the IPsec VPN server. Under the Sign On With section, select Nebula Cloud Authentication. Next, we need to create a user account for VPN access. Set the email, username, and password. Then, select the option to log in by username or email and click Create User to proceed. Go to Device, then Firewall. Confirm the configuration status is up to date to make sure the changes are live. Now you're ready to download the configuration file.
Be sure to send this file securely to the employee. Let's switch to the employee side to set up the VPN on their computer. Launch the SecuExtender to set up the VPN client. Open the configuration file from the admin. Navigate into the SecuExtender subfolder. Extract the file to your preferred location. Drag and drop the file into the SecuExtender window. Right-click on the profile and select Open Tunnel. Enter the username and password the admin created, then click OK. When you see the green checkmark next to the profile name, the connection is successful. Let's switch back to the admin view. The admin can now verify the user connection in Nebula. From the side menu, go to Monitor, then Firewall, and select VPN Connections. Here you can check the login account, assigned IP, and connection uptime. The tunnel is now active. Now you know how to set up Remote Access VPN on your USG FLEX H series firewall with Nebula. If you have any questions or need help, feel free to leave a comment or join the conversation in our community.